When an experienced exorcist steps into the room with another demon, the demon is scared to death. And the reason he's scared to death is because there's a 500-pound gorilla standing behind the priest, and that gorilla's name is Christ, who's about to beat him so badly that he will get to the point where his threshold of pain is so bad he will simply shut down and can't function.